think it was messed up since the beginning. When I realized I didn't want to fit in, now you will see what I am spitting. Revolution of the woke is what I'm bringing. Started shifting to what I envision. As you see during all of my transitions, more and more I grow, I seek the knowledge and wisdom. God is everywhere, that's why I go by Omnism. On the outside looking in, they wonder where I've been. I'ma tell them I've been inside my head. Had the visions on my third, I started to expand. Supernatural meanings confirmed that my wisdom will end up getting spread. And I know I'm a threat to those folks who expect us to stay asleep, but they're gonna respect what I came to bring, cause God will protect. He's the source of life, cause of him we transcend. My third eye open, I started seeing the code. I got the type of knowledge, always gonna put God first. It's like we are here to solve, you gotta learn and grow. The whole point of bit, it's evolution to the soul check. That's why I'm always in the go. It's nice to meditate, look within and start connecting to the higher force. Made me realize that the truth has been tried. We need to free our minds simply so we could get our knowledge back. And if it's making you sad, go ahead and read my raps, and that'll make you see that I've been aiming for your gland. And this right here is the plan, guys. Raise up the conscience, then transition to the next life.